हेलो गाइस एंड वेलकम बैक टू अनदर वीडियो। और आज हाँ आज मैं वेबकम यूज़ कर रहा हूँ वीडियो शूट करने के लिए। होपफुली तुम लोग के पसंद आएगा। और ये शायद मेरा फर्स्ट वीडियो है जिसमें वेबकम यूज़ कर, मैं पहले स्ट्रीम करता था वेबकम से, बट दिस इज माई फर्स्ट वीडियो एक्चुअली वेयर आई एम यूजिंग द वेबकम एंड शूटिंग द वीडियो एंड देन आई एम अपलोडिंग इट। सो या सो टुडे वी गोना बी टॉकिंग अबाउट द स्किल ट्रेनर। तो तुम लोग को पता है स्किल ट्रेनर क्या है, आई ऑलरेडी मेड अ वीडियो ऑन दैट। सो बेसिकली थ्रू स्किल ट्रेनर यू कैन ऐड वन स्किल टू अ प्लेयर, ओके, टू एनी प्लेयर यू वांट। So in PC we have skill trainers, as you can see. We got 10 skill trainer today. I've already used 2, so we still have 8 skill trainers. So we're going to be looking at the skill trainers, and yes, the trainer will be similar both in, it will be same compared to both the PES mobile as well as PES Lite. So it will be same on both PC and mobile, so it won't differ. So let's see how it will be and how it will work. So let's go to training. And first and foremost guys, if your player already has 10 skills, someone like Neymar who already has 10 skills, he won't be able to acquire any more skill. So let's go to Neymar and let's see this. Okay, we go to Neymar, and if you go to skill trainer, it will say the player cannot learn any more skills. So that is the thing, he already has 10 skill. So if you go to Y player detail, okay, so as you can see he has already 10 skills. As you can see there, you can see the 10 skills that he has, so we can't add any more skill to him. Okay, so we're gonna add skill to some other player. Let's go to Gabriel Jesus. Okay, let's select him, and then we'll go to skill trainer, and you see we have so many skill trainers, we're gonna use one. So he has 5 skills already, so it will add a 6th skill to it. Okay, so we're gonna select this and let's add a skills. So yeah, so now new skill has been added, and the skill is heading, so he will be good at headers, so that is pretty dope. Okay, now you can, if you don't like this particular skill, you can actually go and again use one more skill trainer to change this particular skill. Okay, so I'm going to use a skill trainer once more, and learn skill is heading. Okay, so we're going to use one more. Suppose we want to change this, we don't like heading that much. So yeah, so now it's changed to cut behind and turn. This is the new skill that he has learn. So it's like that. So if you want, you can add one more skill to him, and you can only add one skill, by the way, you can't add more than one skill, and it will be chosen randomly. It will be according to the player's playing position. So he's a center forward, so he will have skills which are required for the center forward. Okay, so it will be like that. Or yeah, and also guys, if you don't like that particular skill, suppose you want some other skill, that this, like I got cut behind and turn, if I wanted heading. So if I wanted header, then I should have used one more trainer and then got it. Again, it depends on the luck. Okay, so you will get one random skill to that trainer, and that will actually increase the skill of a particular player. Yeah. So this was it, guys, and this will again change the whole dynamics of the game. So it's going to be really amazing if it comes in mobile. Again, I think they might give it as a reward, or probably they might give it in an event. Okay. So that was it guys, and what do you think? Like, should I do the huge live stream that's coming on New Year? Should I do the live stream with the webcam? What do you think about it? I know I'm really bad looking, please guys, no looks comment in the comment section, please. Okay, so what do you think? Should I do more videos like this? Do comment in the comment section down below. And if you have any doubt about a skill trainer, do comment again. Okay, that's it guys, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.